A former district attorney in Pennsylvania has been sentenced to prison for attacking a woman in her home. 37-year-old Jeffrey Thomas was the top prosecutor in Somerset County. He was found guilty of 6 charges and will spend up to 7 years in prison. He must also register as a sex offender. The jury found him guilty of strangulation, criminal trespassing, indecent assault, and false imprisonment.